Everybody's getting fed up with black people except for black people.
Interesting to see the black communities in Chicago and New York screaming bloody murder now because these illegal immigrants are coming into your towns. I've been warning you black folks in the inner cities for years.
You know what he wants to say. I've been trying to warn you niggas.
The white liberal politician is your enemy. Malcolm X said it in 65. He's a fox. He says that he's going to help you for his own personal agenda. But yet you'll keep voting for these white fucking liberal politicians that don't give a fuck about you.
Every election, 92% of the black vote goes Democrat. If that just drops to 80%, the Republicans will win in a landslide. We don't need all of them to wake up. We just need about 5% of them to wake up. The other 80% of them niggas can stay asleep. They can stay in their coma. I don't understand, man. They just got this allegiance to liberals. I don't know why. It's like in a black culture, they feel that they're obligated because they're black. They should vote for liberal politicians. Well-